Hello friends, how are you? In this video we will learn how to create a new equipment in this plant maintenance module in SAP. For this we need some basic and mandatory fields to fill out that includes equipment number, equipment category, description, object class, plant maintenance, cost center, assigned work center and structure. In the end you will save it and you will get the new equipment. So watch the video and get some new thing. Thank you.